normal ride height, which you can select. Aero mode is not selectable, it's passive.
Okay.
So it's all based on speed and consistency of speed, etc., whether or not you're in control haul mode or not. Then you can go to off-road one, and off-road one gets you about an inch above normal ride height. And so that one's you can drive up to 45 miles an hour.